So Anthropic just released a very fascinating model, Claude 3.5 Sonnet, which is now the previous state-of-the-art model competing with GPT-4o. Hi, this is Tenishare AI. Claude 3.5 Sonnet is coming. You can see on the screen that Claude 3.5 Sonnet performs better than any other model from any other company currently. Okay, what? I know these data are boring. So in today's video, I will share with you 5 ways to use Claude 3.5, and maybe you can even make money with them. Buckle up, let's go. To start using Claude 3.5, we need to go to its website. I will put the link in the description. Click on Try on Claude AI, then sign into your Google account. Once we get to this page, we can see that there is a new feature called Artifacts. Make sure to turn it on if you want Claude to generate code, text, or website design. Once it's on, you can start using Claude 3.5 Sonnet. Currently, Claude 3.5 Sonnet can be used for free, but there are some limitations. So the first way, drawing images in SVG. I let Claude draw a hamburger in SVG using Artifacts. We can see that it quickly draws the image, not particularly perfectly, but we can copy the SVG and modify it again. It's really handy for people who often need to do design work. Second, designing a website. I told Claude to design a website called I Don't Want to Work. The website needs to include graphic design, UI, UX design, and more. Soon it gave me a prototype of the website. Then I asked him to design a logo for the website, which he was able to generate very quickly. The design code for the website was all visible as well. That's really awesome. Third, designing games. Just tell it what kind of game you want, like I want a game about catching crabs, and wait a while. The results weren't exactly what I wanted at first, but just keep giving it commands and it will keep modifying it. In the end, it really made the game I wanted and it was really great. Fourth, analyze images and do presentation. If you are a student or if you often analyze graphs, you can just let Claude 3.5 do anything for you. For example, you can ask it to transcribe the data into JSON. And if you are not satisfied with the result, you can just keep asking it to modify it. You can also have it do presentations, which are really amazing. Fifth, writing. If you want to write a novel, but don't have the inspiration, then you can let Claude 3.5 do it for you. Likewise, you can have it write video scripts, promotional copy, and so on. It's really the easiest way to make money. What else do you do with Claude 3.5? Share it in the comment section. So that's it for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.